Hey guys, how you doing?
It's Hippie the Kid, yeah, and I've been doing shrooms every day now for 7 days. These are all microdoses. I have not been weighing them out properly, but I can say that the first day was a straight dose. I had taken around 5 grams, and every day I take around half a gram, maybe less. I only have enough for maybe 2 or 3 more days from now. But let me just tell you how I've been feeling. So, initially, when I got these shrooms and I thought about it, I was just going to have one massive trip. And, you know, I started to decide not to do so. Mostly because, not gonna lie, I was a bit afraid. And see, all I had was a little over 7 grams, and thinking that I've never done over 4.2 grams, I was a bit frightened. And Terrence McKenna himself said that the dose that you're looking for when you're looking for an instructive trip would be the one that you're most afraid of. So, you know, the first day after that trip, I kind of regretted only taking 5 grams, but since then, you know, that trip was just really good. It was just great, just great visuals, really good mood. Couple moments where things got a little intense, and you know, I just sat back, let go, and let the shrooms do their thing. And basically, now every day I've been feeling amazing from these microdoses. Now, it's not like I'm taking a dose that's strong enough to where I can't function. Shit, I could go to court. But, you know, my mood's definitely uplifted an immense amount. I'm manic depressive, so I generally speaking don't feel that good, you know, just for no reason. Some good stuff's gotta go on and then I'll be happy. But no, I've just been waking up feeling great, taking some, and throughout my day I just notice how beautiful the weather is. I see people's smiles and it just makes me feel fantastic. And you know, I learn to appreciate everybody around me and to share and receive and perceive the love that's everywhere around me. So basically, it's helped with my depression immensely. Feel great right now. I've been a bit more collected. Honestly, it kind of feels like I'm on like a fourth of a hit of acid, if that, and like I popped an Adderall. So I'm a little bit more focused and happier, and I can notice, you know, trees and grass, like the colors get a bit brighter. It's not an incredible hallucinogenic effect or anything, but it's enough for me to notice and appreciate. And I have just been feeling fantastic. I feel like my mental health increase to a point that I don't feel like I need anything. I feel great. So I would say that microdosing would be a great idea for sure.